神の定めにさえ反旗を翻す感情をかき消す Rage 悪魔に背くと誓った日から報復とは終末が未来を凍る生き方を捨てて挑むもの Stay Gold そうさ目には目を裏切り者にはSolo il risultato che voi sarete distrutti.
Disparate band of races united in their pursuit of freedom, honor, and glory.
Nice.
A horde expedition sent to explore
ice.
An uncharted
island. Oh, I said nice.
Has recently gone missing.
I'm watching
As
the cinema.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Have
That's super
a rescue wild. Mission departing from
Got a name I never figured. Okay.
Find the lost expedition members and bring them home. For the horde.
How do you know, or, oh, okay, because it finally showed up correctly. Okay.
It, because I have her at it.
Look, understood.
I can see her name from there.
We're almost to the island.
So.
Yep.
That's Damara's, like, account.
Stay focused on our
yeah.
mission.
No, I...
For the whole, we need to be
when I said that, was the way it sounded comments. When I said it. No, it's like, wait, that's not how I was supposed to say that.
Stay sharp. Danger surrounds us.
Man, all these starting arrows I've been to that are, you know, not natural. They always start on a boat. Like Aranya started on a boat. Mm-hmm. Ikumbukum. That's my spellcasting spell. My magic words. Ikumbukum. 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 There you go.
Damara, whatever graphic setting that Blizzard automatically set, she probably will be able to turn it a bit higher than that. It just kind of depends. Blizzard has a tappy little recommended setting, which I think is like 7, and it goes up to 10, so.
Okay.
That's what I put mine to.
What do you have to tell me, Throg?
No one behind. Stand strong. Stand proud. I'll take
think by default,
position.
Blizzard's recommended a 7, right, and I think that's what it always sets it to.
Still looks pretty, as I remember.
We will what was it set to for you by victory default, Pat?
7.
Not 7? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, yes, then we'll
I gotta beep that out.
Oh, I didn't realize you were recording tomorrow.
Yeah.
Your enemy.
People are just gonna let this guy smack me with an axe. What kind of crew is this?
I concede. Your strength will see
all. Yeah, I thought so.
I got the new ability. It's a fireball.
We should see you.
She hasn't landed yet.
The expedition.
Okay.
Actually, I really like Brekka over here. It's pretty cool.
Okay.
Stuart, how do I actually use the shield? By the way, I keep forgetting.
You don't have to. It's like a passive thing.
Understood.
Some of your abilities might utilize the shield. You've been playing Souls too long.
It's been a while. It's been a while since I've played this.
It makes me smile. Neptune has attacked us.
It's Neptalon in this.
Whatever. Okay. That's my goblin accent.
Stuart has the ability to pronounce any WoW name, by the way. It's a thing.
I didn't read what that person said. The last person. I'm sure they're saying, we're fucked. Grab something. Like, it's probably at the end of Halo 1 Legendary, you know, where Sergeant Johnson and that leak look at the armor-clad blowing up. Mm-hmm. And they say, he says, hold me. Oh, Pillar of Autumn blowing up.
I like the little skull on your head.
Thanks.
How did you get that name?
We're fucked! Oh no!
Here. Calm down. Calm down, Gump.
No. Clearly I'm dead, and this is hell.
I'll wake you up.
It's a demon! I need a target! It won't let me target the demon. Must have some type of spell. Some perception filter. Okay. I will watch the demons in their natural habitat.
Let's go over here and talk to this nice orc lady. Get you that first quest.
Hey, it's that asshole that was swinging an axe at me. I'm glad he's dead.
Oh, dead, he's just hurt.
Oh, damn it.
He was just doing his job!
Don't give a shit. The shore is littered with shipwrecks. This must be where the lost expedition crashed. We cannot begin our search until our soldiers have healed. There is no honor in leaving the fallen behind. Our medical supplies were stolen by Murlocs! Slay the pests and recover our first aid kits.
Commerce had a bad run with Murlocs in their life.
Oh dear god, I hate them so much. Are we doing one quest and then stop?
One quest.
Okay, one quest.
Hey Murlocs, I'm here to end your existence. Even the younglings. Is there a loot? Oh, but
yeah, it's AOE looting.
You have to change it in interface.
Not all about that.
Interface auto loot. Okay. I think I turned it on. Auto loot. Okay. Okay.
It's auto loot is a glorious thing, really is. I have to remember how to turn it on.
Yep. Huh. I cast most of those spells at once, I think.
Yeah, this is a lot more action-y than classic Demon.
I see that.
Get something first.
Oh, I got a Jersey accent. I'm like a Jersey girl. Oh, I'm from the Bronx. One or the other.
There you go.
I'm a Jersey Bronx kind of girl. Or as we call it, the drunks. Yeah, I grew up on the Bronx Shore, like everybody else. And my family. You green demons wouldn't know much about that, would you? Okay.
Where I come from, goblins move crates.
Sorry, I was fixing some things in my, interface options.
Let's get Kamra her things. She wasn't looking. So come back here, Goblin.
What things?
For the quest.
Oh, I thought I got them. Okay.
Get them all?
Wow, yeah. I can zoom out so far.
Mm-hmm, that's glorious, isn't it?
Yep.
So you need three more.
Okay, never mind.
This will kill some boys over here. In fact, why don't you kill some boys? That's tomorrow.
I know.
Much taller.
Yes.
Much nicer physique. Let's give Gomer a second to attack. She hasn't got to kill a single thing.
No, it's fine. I was, I was trying to figure out why tab targeting wasn't working for some strange reason.
What are your current abilities?
And that could be why.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can find something.
Like 1 through 3. Well, what does it give you?
Okay, it does work.
Who farted?
Okay.
So let's bring these back to that lady. Comrade, do you see how you have like a little GPS thing on your map, on your screen now, telling you where to go? Yeah, it actually says yards. It's like a little diamond.
On the map or on the screen?
On the screen. Might take you a minute to notice it.
Let's see.
It'd be like a diamond and a little arrow. Maybe you don't have it turned on by default. I don't know.
Where would it be?
Oh, like, look over here. Look where I am. Mm-hmm. In this direction. There should be like a little diamond in the middle of your screen, pointing over there, saying it's like 70 yards away.
No. I have nothing like that at all.
We'll figure it out.
It's also okay. A question mark on the map. The mini
right.
Map.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But I've seen the diamond that she was talking about.
Do you?
The diamond's new.
Stay focused on our mission. Do you see it or do you not see it, Damar?
I did see it, but only when I was further away.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay. I have no idea then. I can play with it tomorrow and see what I can find out.
We must treat our wound before we can begin searching for the missing expedition. Take this first aid kit and tend to the survivors. The Horde leaves no one behind.
Don't let your guard down.
My best Bronx accent is something of a... What's his name from Yu-Gi-Oh? Joey Wheeler. Is that his name?
Yes. That's his name.
The Horde leaves God. No
oh,
one behind.
Damn it, the axe guy lived. I'll hope I kill him one day. That fucker tried to kill me with an axe.
Did live.
Hey there, Warlord Brekka Grimax. Did they call you that because you got the axe?
The Horde leaves no one behind. For the Horde!
Use my first aid on others.
So, do you know how to do that, Kamra?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm out of range.
Damn.
You will hear that quite often. Okay.
There we go.
Mark my words. That storm was unnatural.
Yeah, it was brought about by Neptune.
Oh, okay. I need to do that with more than one.
Closer. How close do I need to be?
You're having to heal the three characters?
Mm-hmm.
It should be back here.
It's telling me I'm out of range and I'm standing on the body. Maybe this one's expired.
It's too far away.
Okay.
I need to get closer.
Okay. I have to click on them first, apparently.
Yes.
Right. Yeah, you do.
My thanks. We'll find
and then you click on the item you have to use. Sometimes it can take a minute to figure out exactly what the quest wants you to do.
Yep.
So let me know when we're all on finding the lost expedition.
Quite the storm.
Probably hit the first one.
Okay, that's where I am. Do I need to go ahead and accept it or not yet?
Yeah.
Grab it.
I hear under talk. I guess it can be helped. It's not their fault. They sound kind of like a StarCraft Archon.
We won't rest until the expedition has been found.
I saw a fire to the north of us. We're going to see if it was started by someone from the expedition. You're the newest of our recruits, so you're staying with me. Come, we move north.
Don't let your guard down.
Small, but very loud.
You three, search for more survivors.
Yeah.
You and I will push.
I love the fact with Damar reading the quest. It's great.
Press M to open your map. Wow, it's a map.
Oh, boat.
Wansa!
Wansa. They took everyone else. I'd be the last one.
You're an orc. You don't talk that way. As a troll.
She's a troll.
Oh, yeah that's right.
You dummy.
Well, I don't care. Whenever I'm reading things, I read it in my internal goblin monologue, okay? So, so
hungry. Could go for a Bronx steak. They took everyone else. I'd be the last one.
See, she forced her accent on me. I don't like that one. I feel violated.
Stay focused on our mission.
This is Wansa, a shaman who with the expedition. She is dying of starvation, a death unfit for the Horde. Find her a Bronx steak.
For the Horde. Okay.
Said, you gotta find a Bronx steak voice. Come in.
She's my daughter. Nothing could keep
you want to kill a couple of these and at least turn this one in?
Okay.
No one I froze that goat.
Michael.
I'm leaving the tutorial on right now just because it does remind me to actually put abilities in my ability bar, which don't do usually.
What the hell is like, blink? Is that a teleport? It is. Where did I go? Where did I go?
Teleported. Yeah. I think it's... How does that work, Stuart? You teleport to where...
Isn't it so many feet in front of you and you can kind of... You can... There's a treasure chest over here. Look at this.
I see it. Oh, I see that. Give me what I need.
Yeah, that's how we do it in the Bronx. We cast fireballs at things until they're dead.
Garrosh isn't the war chief anymore.
What'd you say about Garrosh? My boy Garrosh. You got a problem with him.
No, he's definitely got a problem with you.
Listen, I get you're an orc, you're too tall for your own good, and you're kinda ugly. But I can tolerate it if you can tolerate me, okay?
We got ambushed remains by to the be Quillmore. Seen.
Oh, and Damara, the, we can loot each other's corpses, by the way.
Yeah, it's which different is, from classic.
Yes, thank God. Oh, thank God.
The Horde leaves
over here.
One behind.
We need a target.
Nicely nestled away.
Quillmore poses far greater threat than Murlocs. You must
this is that scenario where we were playing around with this when we stopped playing previously, right? Uh-huh. Collecting all the treasure chests.
Yeah, now. I wonder if this map has that.
Can I?
Can be used at range.
That bird? I'm sure you can. If you tab target it, then just be sure. No, but you are a medium range caster, so. When your foe is there you go. You got him.
Rest until the expedition has been found. You can cast Fire Blast instantly. Making it forward. Fire Blast instant cast makes it perfect to use in melee range. Let's practice this again. The Horde, please.
I can heal you guys now.
Keep using Frostbolt to hold your opponent at bay. Stay Fire Blast takes no time to cast. Use it when your foe is already upon you. We won't rest until the expedition has been found. You've got promise. Let's do it one more time before you face the Quillbore.
Listen, I don't want to fight no Quillbore, but I'll blast your face off if you keep pushing me around.
And hit them with Frostbolt.
Didn't go as far as I thought it would.
Fire Blast takes no time to cast. Use it when your foe is already upon you. Enough! You're ready to fight the Quillbore. Now we rescue our brethren!
I don't think this had anything to do with training. I think you're just a masochist. But yeah, I'll go blow up Quillbore. Make some Quillbore jersey sticks.
What be on your mind?
You have all the meat that you need?
I do. I was just getting, fixing my inventory, getting back, or putting things where they needed to be placed. Gosh.
I'm seeing that diamond right about here.
Quillbore kidnaps the expedition.
What the fuck?
What type of boar is this?
That'll tell you if it's showing up or not.
Literally, no diamond. Promise,
okay.
Not there.
Okay.
I'll have to play with it tomorrow.
I'll be seeing you soon, then. Dad, I'll be right to count on you.
Okay.
Wait, what am I missing?
Right click the pot.
Okay, that's what I'm missing. Abandon her. There we go.
It's kind of weird how this follower always places herself to be kind of in front of me. It's kind of a way to trick you into thinking that they're leading you, even though they're just following you ahead of time. It's like some weird shit. It's SCP.
Okay.
Stop right here.
Don't need to accept this quest yet, then.
You can grab it. Okay. It won't hurt anything.
Some of these I'm not certain if they're an escort quest or not, so...
Not this one.
Yes. I've guided the SCP into the fire. It's only a matter of time now. There we go. Call the Foundation Steward. I've got
There's no Foundation in this dimension.
Stuart. Stuart, I need you to put on a bikini in one of the big cities and start making some gold for us, okay?
Okay.
But why doesn't the fire burn you anymore? It's a noise, but it doesn't make the noise like it did when it used to burn you.
Could just be this specific little asset.
Okay.
Honestly.
Interesting.
Yeah, they don't want to burn the noobs to death.
Could be.
Typically, fire does burn.
This is how we take
game.
A fire bath in the Bronx!
Oh my gosh. Okay, we are done for the night, you three. Or two. Three with me. Three with me. That's what I meant. It's late. It's too late.
We're gonna have so much fun.
Yeah. Bronx style. Look, I can teleport. Can you orcs teleport? I don't think so. I don't think so.
I can do interesting things whenever my character gets to the right place in its class.
She can turn into a wolf. She can walk on water. She can do all sorts of interesting
likely
stuff.
Story, but you can't do this. Look at that.
Okay.
In the Bronx, we don't have wolves. We just got rats the size of wolves. Call them wolf rats.
I think that was a good first sentence.